shortly here in Doha, and the rider. before going to the podium. While he was hoping for a win today, third place is still a good result when you're up against riders of this calibre. In today's race, they gave us the perfect race, but Dobby Power was just faster. Well done, Andrea.